sorry to disturb you, ladies, but could you please get off of my head?